that?
I don't know, I'm just not a breakfast person. Not on every day, but most of my days, I really need to like pressure myself into eating breakfast. Especially like the sweet kind of breakfast, like this oatmeal for example. Like they give me the hardest time because with a salty breakfast, you know, I can kind of like trick my mind that I'm eating an actual meal because it's salty, so you know, either lunch or dinner. So yeah, the point of me saying this is that please don't be mad that I didn't finish this because I just physically and mentally can't. So yeah, sorry. The milk is spoiled.
Oh my god.